have got goosebumps. This place just exploded. What a homecoming. Brock Lesnar came to the University of Minnesota after two All-American years at Bismarck State, including the JUCO National Championship. He's a two-time Big Ten champion, two-time All-American, 2000 NCAA heavyweight champion. He went on to become the greatest combat athlete, most decorated of all time. And tonight, Brock Lesnar comes home 6 days before SummerSlam.
And a celebration is underway at the Target Center.
Listen to this ovation.
A state full of great athletes. That could be the greatest of them all, Brock Lesnar. Standing ovation for the beast incarnate.
A man who altered the legacy of The Undertaker 16 months ago could do it again this Sunday.
That's too big for WrestleMania.
What an incredible scene!
What an ovation! New York City, the borough of Brooklyn, will be known as Suplex City this Sunday at SummerSlam. The man that has all kind of big matches, this could be the biggest of Brock Lesnar and The Undertaker's career. Capacity crowd has turned out to welcome Brock Lesnar home.
They love him.